We're still continuing our Let's Play on Sonic Generations. I'm sorry you have to see this on a different angle. My iPad's charging. So yeah, I was playing this game earlier. I wasn't playing Crisis City, though. Cause, bruh, you're about to listen to that great music. Crisis City has like the best music. Alright. So here you go. The whole city's on fire! Okay, I should stop. But bro, I could totally make a song out of Crisis City, like the whole city's on fire. Okay, I can make a song, because that's how great this soundtrack is. Sonic, I know. It's bringing back some awful memories of Sonic 06. This is where this stage is from. Holy freaking crap. Okay, maybe I live on making a song, but I could totally like sing to this, I mean, I'm not gonna do it because you guys are probably because it's cringy, but alright. Yo, chill. Holy crap, Sonic's on fire. That's funny and awesome, but terrible at the same time. Like, Sonic, you can actually see a bit of a flame on Sonic. Crap. Hey, crap, messed everything up. Hey, look, we're traveling through time. And like, see, this is Silver's future. And it's not looking good. Okay, thank you. I got some rain. Was that one up? Probably not. Crap. Oh wait, no. The whole city's on fire. Oh god, my butt. Oh man, that wind is strong. Wait, is that the sign? Oh wait, it actually does a troll right here. Just look. You see the sign? It's now gone. Trolling for the wind. Hey. I did not just die, did I? Well, I'm probably gonna get a B rank for an A rank. A. Okay, really? Seriously? Okay, why can't I not just cross the fence line already? Like, seriously, bro. Wait, no, come back. No, fence line. I want my fence line back. Red sign. Woo! Bro! Oh wow, this is literally made by the devil himself. There's fire, lava. Oh god, I'm gonna have to take a break. You can't do this to me, game. Like, I'm like, bruh, wait, there's a finish line. Nope. It's like almost out, but like, you're almost there, go for it. And then it's like, nope. The spring. Hit that spring. Hey, checkpoint. Thank you. Okay. What the freaking crap? Okay, I got you. You guys are probably gonna so unsubscribe for me. But I just love Precious City. For some reason. Bruh. I mean, I hate it where there's so much lava and fire, but Precious City, it's alright. It's the future of Silver, the Hedgehog. Holy crap, I actually did it. Okay. What's my rank? It's probably gonna be... Oh, a B rank! Okay, that's the first time I ever got a B. In Crescent City. I would literally get a C rank. Cause like, freaking like I keep on failing. All the darn time. Alright. Bruh, now it's time to play as Modern Sonic. Now I say Modern Sonic for the best. Just bruh, Modern Sonic has the best. What? Alright. Yeah, I know. A, B. So sorry about my stupid mouth, just had to start singing, but I'm gonna let you guys listen to the music, so my volume's probably been low this whole time. But I'm gonna let you guys listen to the music. I'm gonna let you guys listen to this awesome music. bruh, this music is so awesome. Like, you cannot disrespect this. Like, you can disrespect any other song music, but not this. Oh wait, I forgot I could boost. That's just a forgot I could boost. I'm an idiot. I swear, at one point where it does that, it gets you like good music. Okay, I have zero rings. Okay, get up there, seriously. Sonic! Oh wow, well, look, Sonic's slipping off, just like Sonic 06. The stage from Sonic 06. Get ready, I think it's about to come. Okay, now that was some good music right there. Damn, damn, damn. Like, bro, Sonic Generation is my favorite content. Like, if you guys want me to do a top 10 list, then I'll do that. Holy freaking crap! Wait, I think I screwed up. Yeah, I did. Sonic, don't do that Sonic 06 stuff, alright? I know where the stage is from, Sonic 06, but you can't do this, alright? Oh, now this is where the mock speed section is. Really? Now we can do it. Alright. Woo! Look both ways. Okay, I still got a B rank. Probably because that took forever and I died once. And got hit multiple times. And we get to unlock Yar. Then we get to unlock Blaze, and Blaze was awesome in Sonic 06. Blaze has to be one of those characters you have to enjoy.
As much as I dislike relying on others, I'm grateful for your aid. The creature was beyond my skills.
Thank you for your help, but I still don't know if think we can let our guard down yet. Alright, now we can play with... And alright, now we got to go to Rooftop Run and unlock Vector. You know, the guy that created that meme, you know. Find the computer room! Find the computer room! Okay. So yeah, I'm thinking about Sonic Unleashed being my next playthrough, but I'm also thinking about Sonic... Never mind. I was thinking about Sonic 06, but I still have Sonic Lost World to do, but I'm just taking a break from that. I'm playing one of the cool games, because I'm a cool kid. Now grab at least one of these rings. Okay, never mind. Actual failure, Sonic. Okay. We're going to die. Okay, maybe not. So yeah, after Sonic Lost World, what's my next playthrough would be? Let me know in the comment section below. Are you kidding me? Bruh. Sorry about that, y'all. It's so quiet. I'm trying to focus on what I'm doing. I'm just saying that right now. Okay, maybe I'm sorry, son. I'm calling you a failure. This is a very good game. I recommend you guys find it. Well, I'm going to be stuck here for a while. Yay. No way am I getting this right now. Wrong with me. Holy crap, I actually did it. Okay, now boost. Like the wind. Run through a classic Sonic. I cannot imagine what the challenges would be like for this. I was about to say, if I fall all the way back down, I'm going to be so mad. Got instability. Okay, never mind. I screwed up. God! Fudge. Okay, there you go. Pull! I'm sorry. Then a big barrel comes in, I go like, ah! Holy freaking crap. That thing was huge. Wow, I totally just got squished. Oh wait, holy crap, all I had to do was just do that. Okay, so what you want to do is not get hit by that. Of course, I just had to... Okay, let's see what... Oh, I got an A-ring. That's the first time I ever got an A-ring. Woo! Oh man. Someone, okay. Wait. I was trying, wait, for an anniversary game, you should probably do Find the Computer Room, because that was just Shadow the Hedgehog. Anyway, we're gonna go to Planet Wisp. Jump higher. What the freaking crap? I grabbed all those frames and they're not hit me. Sonic, will you go? God! Get off the wall! I have zero rings. Holy crap, I actually made it to the end. Oh god. Oh, wait, I actually got an earring. Holy crap, I got an earring. It's awesome, that's probably the first time. Pro skills. Bro, do you guys see that? I was walking on the air. At MLG Pro Skills, I'm eating some good burritos. Never mind, I should probably shut up. alright. So far, so good. Well, alright, I'm gonna take it slow and steady. I'm not gonna boost, because, yeah. Alright, now I need to boost. That's it. No, I need that life. I seriously just wasted a rocket power. Oh. Okay, never mind. Okay. 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 I need a wish, right? Okay, go. Don't worry, you'll learn it.
I was scared because somebody took me, but now I'm free! I'm a free bee! Free bee! Free bee! Whee!
Yeah. God, Charmy, your voice, please, I'm about to die because of you. What I am, Eggman, I got the mouth of flying. What I am. Alright, so let me get a second. Oh look, it's Future the Hedgehog. Alright, so... Alright. Oh crap, I'm out of Doritos. Alright, well... Those are some good Doritos. Gotta get more. But first we gotta do all of this stuff. What? It's like the classic times when oh crap, crap, crap. Go. No.
please.
Have a heart. Have something. No. No! You failed me. Oh yeah, you guys have probably never heard of these helping hands ones.
I'll send you flying to wherever you need to get to. Press the Y button and I'll be there. Let me
okay. Wait, no, that's not what I wanted. I want it the other way. Shut up. You sent me the wrong way and caused me to die. No, you don't, Vector. Shut up. No. Bruh. You can't kill my boy Vector like that. You can't. Actually, you know what? Maybe you can kill my boy Vector. You can't just kill Vector. You know how to do that. That was like, find my computer. Yes. There you go. Got a B, right? Oh, key. Easier version of modern Sonic. No! Okay. Really? So almost how what they're saying is correct. Okay. Yeah, I'm grabbing these. So wait, if I get hit once, I lose a life. Well, why can't I not just, you know, pick up the rings? What, am I not allowed to boost through them? Freak off, almost shall. Now this is... Slow and steady always wins the race. And in fact, they do. Oh God. Wait, what? I did not mean to... I guess I have to try this again. God dang it. No, wait, do I have to do this again? Please tell me I don't have to do this. Okay, thank God. I don't have to redo this. Oh yeah, that's right. The bell. Over. Wait, holy crap, I did it. So we got two keys. What's this? Oh my God. Hey. Wait, what? Oh my god, how come my controller gets keeps on disconnected? Okay, I guess we'll have to do this. Okay, use the orange switch to turn into an orange rocket and reach the goal in time. Sounds easy. Sounds simple. Sounds fun. No. Oh wait, there's a rocket doing with me and my life. I'm about to die. Oh wait, no, I shot through it. Huh? Let's do a sign for 6 foot. I'm about to get C-Rank? For probably the first time though. That's not for everything, go ahead. Where am I supposed to be going? No, seriously, where am I supposed to be going? Where am I supposed to be going? No way in heck am I starting this crap over. Why am I supposed to be joking? You're wondering why the screen looks a bit different. Yeah, I just left because it was hard. what challenge should I do? Okay, what's this? This challenge is kind of easy. I guess. All you gotta do is press Y to call Charmy, and he'll build a path for you. What the freaking crap was that? Shut the freak up, Almost Chef. I swear. You are going to die one of these days. And I will finish the job. I'm gonna hire someone to kill you. You are a useless bee, I swear. You're annoying, you're useless. Nobody likes you. Okay, maybe. Holy crap, all I have to do is press one stupid tiny little switch. Stop throwing your pickaxe like a boomerang, not sticks to badger. Okay. At least I have some range left. Okay, you know what? Yeah, that's right. Okay, thank you. Oh my god. Okay, just spam. Just press A, press Y, over and over again. Okay, just do that. Thank you. Okay, thank you. Charmy, I take back everything I said about you. so he does come back. But you know what the best part is? We unlocked that final key. Yes, please, play the music. Now first, before we head to the boss fight. Yo, it's time. Even though the 06 boss fight was terrible, but the Generations one is great. Wait. Yo. And every 999, I'll think about. Okay, I don't know the lyrics. I should probably shut up. Sonic, is that really you? Or are you some kind of fake? Sent from a chaos node. Okay. Really? Are you really that gullible? Holy crap, it's silver the future. Okay. Take this, you know, remember? Wait, so Rini say it's no use, so now it's a real boss fight. Between Sonic and Silver. Thank you. Holy crap.
Meteor smash!
Holy crap, it's a freaking meteor. Woo! That was sweet. Silver got stirred. Alright, y'all, I'm back. Can you guys hear me eating something again? I'm eating some hamburger and fries. And yeah, so we up to the Chaos Channel. Pop, pop. Oh, amen. What a man. I just love Eggman's game. Man, these fries are hot. Ah, hot. So hot. Oh god, so hot. Oh god, so hot. Egg that boom. Okay, how come I did not have a wing on it? I'm taking you down like I did before. And I was playing Sonic and Link. Yeah, this boss fight from Sonic and Link.
Change of pace!
Cut. Right. Holy crap, we did it. Alright, people. You know what's time? I'm gonna end it right here. These spheres are broken. You can repair them by using the chaos emeralds. Alright. So I'm gonna end it right here, and we're gonna do the final boss fight in the next episode. So yeah. Peace. Have a good day. We're almost done. Dang.